What is up, homies? We got babies eating cereal on the couch because, I don't know, we're partying today. Lazy day. Rules don't apply. I just had a thought. I was putting things away in the fridge. I was taking beers out of cases and putting the cardboard in the trash and then putting the beers individually in the fridge. We're having a little game night tonight with some people that we really care about and love playing games with, so it's going to be fun. But I was just thinking, there's a few fun facts on my phone that I've been, you know, waiting to list or I guess to inform y'all about or question y'all about, etc. But one of them that wasn't on there that I just decided I'm not even going to write it in my phone, I'm just going to go ahead and shoot the video out, is the metric system versus standard measurements. You know, feet versus centimeters and meters, etc. You know what I'm talking about. Kilometers versus miles per hour. And volumes. Volumes are a big one, and that's actually what I want to touch on today. So beers, that's what got me thinking about it. That's bedhead, by the way. I have enough hair to have bedhead again. You like it? All right, I get back on track. All right, so beers, 12 ounces here in the States. And in Europe, they go by pints. Isn't that a standard measurement? That's not metric, right? They would measure it in milliliters or something like that. But why do y'all drink pints? Is it just easier to say pint than 500 milliliters or something like that? Also, look up pints, see how big it is. Please, Google that. Do a conversion or calculation for me. So I thought that was interesting, thought y'all might like that, and also I would like to add at the very end of this video that everyone in America wants to be on the metric system. How cool would it be if instead of 32 degrees freezing and 212 degrees boiling, 0 and 100, how easy is that? Super easy. 0 and 100 should be everything for all the things. Daddy, yeah.
I did go.
You did good? Uh-huh. Yes, you did. Good job, buddy! Ate all of the cereal. Now he's gonna throw that in the sink. And by throw, I mean throw. Do it! Didn't make it. Due to all the force. All right, so I hope y'all have a great day. Think about metric versus standard. Think about why they're drinking pints over there in Europe, because that's crazy. But we should convert to metric system. That is my opinion. I said everybody in America, I know some people are gonna oppose this, but that's because you don't want change. But I think it's a better system. Tell me I'm wrong, and tell me why I'm wrong. Or tell me, like, you're right, it's easier to do the things. Hope you're having a good day. I'll see you later on the next project. Bye!